A resident requested pork chops. After washing them, I seasoned them. And I put them in a bag with flour in it so I could shake it up so the flour can get on all the pork chops. I then fried them. After frying them, I always put them in the oven. Any meat. There you are. And there's their plate. Enjoy!